Hey, welcome back to TMNT Shredder's Revenge. Let's jump to Dinosaur Stampede? That doesn't sound good. There was a silhouette there. Oh, nope. Y'all can fuck off. Stupid motherfucker running through at me. I'm at the museum. Like, this is definitely one of those cases where, like, the city police, you know, all the cops that get mad at vigilantes in these... Oh, I can actually fucking fight you guys? Oh, because you're actually fightable. All those police that, like, get really mad in comics because the vigilantes are doing their job, but it's vigilante justice. Like, it's unregulated. You're hitting people. You're hurting people. You're not using a code that the cops use. It makes sense that they'd be upset, but I would expect that fighting people in a museum is, like, one of the key reasons why doing that sort of thing would be really fucking frustrating, because they're destroying things that you cannot replace. This is why one of those situations where they're definitely fucking correct. God damn it. They have guns, and these fucking motherfuckers have guns and horns. God damn it, stupid fucking prick. I'm gonna get real hurt in this fucking place. Okay, enemies using traps. Defeat 10 Triceratops by using ground attacks. And perform 10 flying attacks. Flying attacks? Like, just jump in the air and... Oh, no, those things. No, those are fling. Never mind. Flying attack. Just hit X. Oh, it's that thing. Okay. I got the VHS. Whoa. Nope. Okay. Yep. Nope. I am getting real fucked up here. Oh, and you have a shield. That seems wrong. You have a shield and a gun. Great. And you keep fucking... You keep pulling it out. That seems like cheating. I'm absolutely gonna fucking... die here. Not immediately, but I'm gonna. God damn it, you fucking pricks. Yep. Fucking shit. I haven't died in the middle of a level in quite a while. I have the HP for it and everything else. I just fucking, I mean, clearly, god damn it. I gotta do the flying attacks. That's all, yep. No, goddamn fucking stupid fucking guns. You come in here with a fucking laser. That is cheating. Like, on the basic level, that's cheating. You sons of bitches. Did I even get that fucking flying attack off? Perform 10 flying attacks. I mean, it doesn't say I have to fucking contact. Obviously, it means that I do, but still fucking bullshit. I'm gonna die here a couple times. I think this is gonna be, hopefully, because, I mean, there's a couple levels left. But I think this is so far, like... one of the hardest levels I've played, since they fucking do a shitload of damage with a gun, and it is a gun that they are shooting me with. That seems like very clear bullshit. Here, that's a flying attack. There's no more Triceratopses here, so those flying attacks aren't hard to perform. I think that... Nope, that... Ah, damn it. I'm gonna get hurt here because I keep fucking... I keep trying to do this challenge. There we go. Alright, now I can actually fucking get back to it. The, the flying attack's not hard to do. The Triceratops with ground attacks thing, I mean, I'm in a perfect spot for that. Crystals. I hadn't seen crystals before. I'm guessing that's for the other... Wait, what? Find 5 different collectibles in story mode? Got an achievement for just finding one of a type of collectible. God damn it. I was cheesing this fucking fight. You motherfuckers. Y'all can charge me and you have guns. I think this is just cheating. I think you want me to use super attacks on these motherfuckers, but they're strong enough that using super attacks doesn't just take them out. And the fucking charging mechanic. They just, you know what they want? They want me to be good at this game. That's not gonna happen. I'm not gonna be good at the game. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hit buttons that worked last time. That's what I'm gonna do, because that's what I always do in these games. All I ever do is hit buttons that worked before. And they work continuously for a while. They just don't work forever. And that is the point. They're not gonna work forever. All right, you stupid jacket. You fucking ridiculous pricks. I don't know how many health, or I don't know how many lives I've got, but I don't know if it's gonna be enough. I think that this episode is gonna be the first one where I fail a mission from deaths. Have I failed a mission before? I don't know if I have. They can stop me from doing ground attacks, and they can stop me from doing air attacks. So those guys just kind of block everything. Ah, there they are. Okay, so there's 3 more people I've got to find. God damn it, stupid fucking... I hate y'all. Nope. Okay, you are definitely capable of helping me in this fight. No, come on. Didn't even get behind me. Just fucking grabbed me. This is... And I was using you as a fucking weapon there. Where are all of the damn pizzas in a mission where I should definitely be finding pizzas all over the damn place? Infinite power. Oh yeah, I can just do the things then. I'll just keep doing that. Y'all get in there and then heal up. All right, at least, oh, that's the end of the mission. I don't have any more special attacks. Right, hey, Captain Zorax. I'm hoping that you're gonna be just like easier than your minion Triceratopses. If you could just be a little bit easier than they were, you seem to be. You using those guys as projectiles? You seem to be. Oh no, you're actually fucking, you're summoning one of them. God damn it. That's the thing. I must have to do ground attacks in order to, like, beat these guys. Air attacks must have been a bad idea. Son of a bitch. Okay, so ground attacks do seem to be what I needed to be doing, and I hadn't been doing that. I do a lot of damage, so... God, oh, come on. Fucking any jump attack fucking hurts. All right, I could have done better if I stopped doing the fucking jump attack thing. They must have known that throughout the entire game that that's the strategy that made the most sense. Cutscene said, let's go underground. But that's not underground. This is definitely not. Well, we're running right next to the park again. I'm done for the day. I hope you enjoyed me getting my ass handed to me by dinosaurs, and I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.